I am underground.
Did you find something?
Yeah,
the
yeah.
Lab. It appears it was set up for the afterlife project.
What it do,
so
man?
This is where everything went down. Gives me the
young
courage.
Jerry and a smile.
What about Wendell?
The place looks abandoned.
Fine.
Be careful.
Clean
could
ass.
Be a trap.
Rogue City. Photo 5, you did. Just chilling and shit right now, you know what I'm saying? Just started this shit, man, so let's get to it. Alright, go.
Wendell is not here. I think I know where Wendell went.
But there is a catch, am I right?
To proceed, I must find the code to a locked door.
That is police work at its most basic. Your favorite.
Yeah, I forgot, man. I fucking stopped recording because I couldn't find that shit.
The scientists did not like working with Wendell.
What was Wendell's role in the project anyway?
He was coordinator, he hired scumbags, and then overworked the team.
NOCP,
if he wanted to, he could just shoot that glass out, man. Bullshit. For real. Am I lying about that, or nah?
I found the door code. I am continuing pursuit.
We've escorted the mayor to safety, and now we're going to join
Reed
and the rest.
Yes,
there won't be time for chit-chat after that.
RoboCop, I just connected you to the mercenaries' frequency. You'll be able to hear their messages from now on. That is, if you're close enough.
So, Murphy, this day ain't over yet.
Get that shit last night, dude. Unless I didn't go to that specific fucking place. I mean, computer and shit.
check it out. It's Delta City's first celebrity. Roll out the red carpet.
Should he even be here? We better check if the boss man knows about it.
Lucky. I can't pull out my fists or punch y'all niggas.
Aren't we lucky? This place has everything. Money, buzz, drugs, and women. All at our fingertips. While Detroit is burning thanks to the gang war.
He was way drunker than I was. So it's his fault.
Money, buzz, guns.
I'm telling you. I'm Wendell's right hand man, so if he's the king of Della City, then I am the prince. And you know what that makes you?
An idiot if I keep listening to your nonsense.
Officer, this is not a place for you. There is no order here. Whenever someone shows up and tries to tell us otherwise, we get rid of it like unwanted trash.
Lucky boy.
Is that a shit smear on that mattress?
Yep. Someone thought it would stop me from stealing it.
They're wrong.
Sorry, honey, but I don't do role play.
Too bad. Too smart for this girl. Go out there and get an education. Go to college. Or you might have already went to college. And there was no jobs. Get an OnlyFans.
How many times do I have to say it?
Yeah, I know this shit, didn't it? Of course, I'm not that shit.
Some like to fight for the front row, but I'm more happy.
I like to fuck around. I asked that dude to bring me a screwdriver, and he came back with a cocktail.
What a tool.
Alex Murphy, you didn't even give me enough time to miss you. How'd you like my new empire? The most free society there is, where everyone is equal.
Shit.
As long as they have the money.
A city full of thieves, drug dealers, and murderers. Is this what you hoped for?
The old man's dead. There's no one stopping me from ending you.
There is also no one left to finance you. Becker shut down Afterlife.
Is that true?
I think we can get back to that at a later time. Now, where's my lighter? Oh, there it is. After the incident at the mall, I had a duplicate made. That's neither here nor there. Goodbye, RoboCop.
Huh? Smoking kills.
So, you finally took care of that, huh? We'll just have to do this the old-fashioned way. Gentlemen, I'll leave you to your work.
Target acquired.
Trash, man.
Last one.
God damn, I just buy hella fucking barrels, nigga? What the fuck? Dude! It's exactly what I was talking about the last of us, but... same shit, nigga. Bruh, what the fuck? What is taking all of my power in one? Oh shit, dude. God damn, what the fuck? Fuck that developer, no to do. Need some energy.
Robocop has entered the construction site. I repeat, Robocop has entered the site. That wasn't part of the plan.
Minor drawback. Cobra assault cannon operatives are getting into position. There's no way past that force.
Cobra cannon? Now we're talking.
Yes, sir. The best money can buy.
Keep going, brave little man! Just a little further!
Fuck. Fuck, dog. Bullshit.
Confirmed it. Copy that.
Cash, nigga. No.
What do I pay you for?
Yo.
At this point, you either get your robots online or we are out. Definitely not being paid to get slaughtered.
Thank you.
in the cut!
You better pray you got my back. It's your last chance to make the payment or we part ways.
Don't you worry your head about it. I've got this.
Is that so?
Yeah, young Jordan's bitch. Be right back.